Well, we are here at the northern point of Germany, at the island Sylt, a little fantastic place, to be honest. We have been here at a company called Nordseebike Sylt, which is an exclusive e-bike supplier and a rental company. And we have given here presentations, test rides with the eROCKIT. We have been around the island with the eROCKIT. It was a really fantastic time. Thanks to everybody here. I think our vehicle is much appreciated here on Sylt. Well, I think special is that we are combining three very important issues in one product. First of all, the bicycle. As you know, and as you might have seen, it's operated by pedals. You pedal fast, you go fast. You pedal slowly, you go slowly. Second, the e-bike, the agile and quickly e-bike engine. Third, the motorcycle performance. We have a really strong acceleration plus a top speed of 100 kilometers per hour. All this combination, bicycle, e-bike, motorcycle, makes our product really unique and special in the world. Well, for the moment, we are a little bit kind of a startup, but of course, since we have more than 3,000 requests from all over the globe, there is Europe, there is the US, Australia, New Zealand, Asia, which is one of the biggest two-wheeler market, as people might know. So first of all, what we do now is we sell our shares. We are a stock corporation company in order to have the capital to fulfill this demand, to get into expansion, to get into serial production. This is the biggest step within the next 6 months. This is why we are here also promoting us as a company with our stock, but also promoting the product itself, of course. We are welcoming investors, let's say share buyers, into our company because this capital is needed for our expansion. We are already plus 400 people owning eROCKIT. My hope and my biggest wish is that it will be 4,000 in the near future.